Should I bang with the wizard or bang with the wizard?
Well, the rhythm it takes to dance to what we have to live through.
So what you wanna do?
What should I do? Should I hang with the faggot? Should I hang with the
smoke? I'm thinking fuck school, mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Yeah. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets, got stress joy. But we're buck 50 years serving or so. Pop out the bummer.
Hey, y'all, a lot of this shit out here sound the same today. Little this and baby that and young this and young these nuts, nigga. This OG hip-hop, West Coast classics. Y'all got me up in here seawalking up here in the studio, man. My man Corrupt seawalking, yeah.
Don't hide, I'm a gangster ass.
Since outside, that's how we know exactly what a gangster do. Look at the gangster.
do to see Mark on the list? Slip Capone, C-Walk, homie. OG, Trey D, C-Walk, homie. Corrupt, nigga dance, super fly, now walk on him. C-Walk, homie.
Hey, y'all, this is the house of the classics. Y'all know this is the station that put all the West Coast shit on. Act like y'all know that. The Dog Pound and Mac 10 broke into the top 40 with this joint right here. Nothing but the caddy hit. Check it out, y'all. Y'all remember when that East Coast, West Coast beef was real? Liberty City versus Los Santos? Y'all know Liberty City done turned into a theme park with chain restaurants now. Y'all know what's up.
Wake your punk ass up for the 93 shot.
We'll be right back.
man. You know, the pre-sexed and shit. Hey, y'all, check out this NWA joint, Appetite for Destruction. Had my fucking man in jail back in the day. I got a taste for waste, and it tastes like me.
It's tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this track with some violence because they asked me to end this. Some trouble out of court because I was nausea. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took a sweep of my head, thought I was faded. Start running for the door, but the fucker never made it. The sound of the nine went bang. And all that was wrong was his motherfucking brain. I'm a nigga you can't sleep on. Look at me and all, cause I hit like a motherfucking bomb. I took damage with a nine in my hand. But the average nigga, they don't want me to understand. I'm from the streets of there.
County Blues. Cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. I don't give a fuck cause I keep belling.
From Carson Avenue to Davis Avenue and all the avenues in between, y'all know what it is. Check it out, y'all. South Lost, West Coast Classics, baby. Hey, what would y'all do if I played? What would you do? What would you do? What would you do? Fools just posting up anything on Bleeder. That shit's garbage. Yeah, y'all, we still rolling up in here, getting a little thirsty. We need some gin and juice up in here. Come on, Snoop Dogg, let's go.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kind of hard being Snoop D or Double G, but I somehow look here. Up, hoes down, why you motherfuckers bounce at it?
To the middle of the street and get to mackin' to this bitch named Shay. She used to be the homeboy's lady. 80 degrees when I tell that bitch, please raise up all these in UTs, cause you get none of these at ease. As I rock with the dog pound, feel the breeze. Yeah, I judge it. Shit, this ain't no joke, I had to back up off of it and sit my cup down. Tangeray and Chronic, yeah, I'm fucked up now. But it ain't no stopping, I'm still popping. Dre got some bitches from the city of Compton to serve me. Not with a cherry on top, cause when I bust my nut, I'm raising the box to cock. Don't get upset, girl, that's just how it goes. I don't love you hoes, I'm out the dope, and I'll be.
Hey, we stepping on all you busters out there. This is West Coast Classics. We still stumping. We about to play some of this real shit right now. In 1991, the Ghetto Boys hit the scene with this joint right here. My mind's playing tricks on me. Y'all remember this joint right here. Sick.
And like I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mama's always stressing I ain't living right. But I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating. Blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching me act. But I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I peek in the covers. When I go look out, I see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own. A black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating a joint for traps. Taking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on. $5,000.
now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me. This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto was a trick-or-treating. Robbing little kids for bags. Till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace. Took a look back. Looked like the cross face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt. So I soon hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured. This wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's a nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him. Dropping them motherfucking bees on them. The more I swung, the more blood flew. He disappeared, and my friends disappeared too. And I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, boy. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Hey y'all, we keeping it hood in Los Santos, y'all. We only playing the classics that we heard growing up. West Coast classics.
So you wanna be a gangster?
So you wanna be a gangster? Well, you better listen to this track right here. Yeah.
Take
doing the same shit to us they was doing 30 years ago, man. Y'all gangsters ain't gangsters. The real gangsters are politicians. They've been killing niggas for 30 years. You got this 80s played out stunt double and this old frumpy ass school teacher. What the hell is going on, man? Hey, y'all don't get too excited out there, but it's the first of the month. You know what I'm saying? A county check coming in. Check this out, y'all. We got that real shit right here. Bone Thugs and Harmony. First of the month.
We having a wonderful day. And I would fuck with my wives. The first of the month. And I'm smoking, joking, rolling up. So we don't go to houses. No, we don't go. We got the first of the month. We're up all night. We high. Get up to my to wear. Night. I keep on my nigga. They come to my family. I'm double up to go on 2D. We got whiskey. We don't do big money. We don't do the first of show. But it laid out. Cause the fuck won't be when they're broken. I'm gonna go.
travel back in time.
When hip-hop was real.
And people still had something to say.
WCC, homie.
People always ask if that East Coast, West Coast beef was real. I tell you what, you try flying your ass out to Liberty City and shoot a video in the middle of that shit and you tell me if it's real. You be flying your ass right back like, oh, shit, that shit was real.
Kick that beat in, Ren. Oh, yeah. We gonna get busy one time for the motherfucking bitches out there in Compton to this slow, slow, slow-ass beat. We got my man Chip.
Original home of the classics.
WCC. What's up, y'all? Class is back in session with your boy, Professor DJ Poop.
Y'all want to learn the history of this West Coast hip-hop?
First off, if y'all roll a shitty joint, you flunked already. Class is in session, y'all. We about to do this right. We about to play these West Coast classics.
We're sitting here with Eazy-E.
Believe that.
It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Strapped with the gap when I'm walking through Compton. Terrible. I never listened to my mother. It went in one ear and out the other. Ran my gang. So undercover, call a girl out of name. No, I ain't no lover. I'm a pimp. Mac Daddy looking for the dollar. At 13, I bought a 6-4 Impala. Rolling and running from the police. Brother, don't you know? You can't trust a thief or thug convict who love or criminal. Leave your car open. Gang for your stereo. Hard and raw. No regard for the law.
Eazy-E, were you ever caught slipping?
Hell no. Just tripping off 8-ball. And girls ain't nothing but female dogs to me, bitches. I'm sorry for that verse. It's in my nature. I got a curse. Out anybody getting on my nerves to get beat, ganked, broken, served. So, you know who I am. And if you don't like it, I really don't give a damn.
I see. So you're rather violent.
Sometimes.
Okay. What would be the situation when you so-called gank someone?
Wait me. For some people to leave. I got another trick up my sleeve. Step with pep to the back of the house, looked in. All the lights are out. Grab the door and it's locked, so easily made my way to the window. Lift it up slow, cause it takes time in. Looked around and then I climbed in. Once inside, I start taking, cause you know it's no time for shaking. Get what you're gonna get, front and center, or get 5 years for breaking an antenna. Move quickly, but no running. I think somebody's coming. Hear the front door key and a plea out the back with a fistful of jewelry over the wall. Don't fall, wipe my sweat, cause that was a close call. Getting ganked by the
yes, the
Hey, y'all ready for the game 7, a.k.a. J.R. Felony, a.k.a.
Dipstick 3.
On 4-7, the helicopter lights nearly blind me. In the southeast streets is where you might find me. True bandana, my scanner and my pager. In the blue 1994 one blazer. And I'm the one all the punch in the end of the flip. You don't like the way I do shit. And everybody knows what the fuck we gon' do. We gon' smoke a little bit. We gon' smoke a little bit. In the man's bathroom. Fool, let me have room. Make sure I light it right so it won't go boom. I took 4 hard hits, then passed it to the next man. Now it seems like I got powers like the X-Man. Sitting on the curb for 4 fucking hours. No, and everybody knows what the fuck we gon' do.
West Coast classics and these records. I don't want to hear about no craziness out there, no foolishness in the streets. Let's get it right. Y'all know the SAPD looking for a good reason to pull a trigger on a motherfucker. They'll shoot you, your dog, your mama, your daddy, your brother, your uncle's brother. Let's plug into more hip hop. Let's go.
I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S, the T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So fast it cross the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like a bitch. And when it comes to getting another stone, who fuck it in like shit? Don't need a problem, I'm ready to begin with. It's too many years to be following that way. Unless you pull out the left wrist. No vacuum lungs, and if you let them in, it'll free you well enough. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie, cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag.
Oh,
chin bent. I roll a joint that's longer than your extension. Cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your own slip cheek. What's in your cheek? Sit back and let the master join. Cause you know you got asthma. Crack your mouth, you know you ain't guzzling. You're in my system, it's been very messy. I gotta take a whiz test for my people. I don't know if the father smoke, they just need to be. Chris, that fool rolling up a fat, but the tango race. I'm in the land and you smoke with my kids. My kids smoke. Yeah, it's like a hanging fan. Nothing but a white man. Don't play around. We down the ledge of pain. And you ease up, speed up. Do the ESO, drink the ESO. Yeah, with the lemon squeezer. And everybody's roller. I'm the roller. That's quick to fold a blunt out of a bunch of sticky doja. Hold up. Suck up my weed. It's all you need. Kicking feet. Cause we're IBs. We need to have like a foo-foo.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to DJ Pooh's crib. You on West Coast Classics. Y'all keep your feet off my motherfucking couch. West Coast Classics, baby.
1990
motherfucking folk. South Central Cartel. This that real, real, you know what I'm saying? South Central Cartel. Surfing some heat, man.
Like I said in the 9-1, but 94 is in effect if you want some. Don't book it, don't bring it out. G's shitting, nigga, through the hoods in the SC. Either R, the O, the D, the E, the J, the S, me. Coming short, I don't know. So y'all cool. Knock, knock for the hoes in the hood trying to be soup. It's all good when I'm creeping. Back street lights on. That motherfucker ain't sleeping. I know my city, so I'm rolling. Niggas try to slay with this. Breaking motherfuckers off, nigga, for the hood ride. A true G from the two. Stay down for a nigga. Hoes ride dicks cause we got bigger. 90 motherfucking two street. Trip, nigga, cause I
I got a clip for the nine hanging on my motherfucking hip. You need to kick it in the city with me. And rhyme sons filling cats on the suckers acting shitty with me. And motherfuckers still flossing, still trying to OG on the slab smoking ET. Hanging on the motherfucking juice. I saw my cousin Broad hit the flirt with the motherfuckers roll coop. My beast got the tech for your ass and it's over. And invoke couldn't hold ya. Niggas yelling, I'm an 8-7 gangster. Think what you want, I keep one in a chamber. A real cartel nigga.
Stabbing the niggas up in the lungs, about to cap with bloody guns. My Uzi got my back and play. I hate got the Glock and I'm headed for the liquor store. Me and Ada 211 at the motherfucking murder show.
Hey, we gonna share all this hip-hop with you right here. Y'all remember where y'all was when y'all first heard these tracks? You were still in your daddy's balls. Y'all know what it is. It's all good in the hood. Well, not always all good in the hood. Y'all know how it is out here with the poverty. Cats shooting each other, fighting, scrapping. Gotta do what you gotta do. Let's listen to these West Coast classics and keep it peaceful out there, y'all. Let's do it. The female duo known as the Conscious Daughters, about to roll deep right here. Check it out.
10:35 on a Saturday night, the mob is rolling deep, hitting switches and shit is all right. Me and my homies just T-Cat, and special one, we do it in the summer in Oaktown. It's strictly fun to me. Episode and the flow is, I run it down to you, ask you how it sound to you. See, I grew a little in 92, and now it's 93, and see, it's doper than most. Getting paid while them other hoes fade, cause they can't come close. I'm on some new and who gotta get mine type shit. When the rhyme hit, you're not to fuck with. The C before the NG, never friendly, cause I never see the value when you getting close to me, and that's real, G. So check out the realism in words written. The kitten you're never hitting, still shocking shit, and giving y'all a little more of that funky good ghetto sound. So don't sleep when I creep shit, I'm rolling deep.
We rolling deeper, yeah, we rolling deeper. You know we rolling deeper than most. We rolling deeper, so bump it in your speakers and let the daughters freak you the most. Yeah, yeah. We rolling deeper, the 40s in the freezer, we fucking with the reaper the most.
Hit that.
We rolling deeper, so bump it in your jeeper, because we rolling deeper than most.
Now it's time for the special one to do work, cause niggas say I'm doing work, or better yet, they say that I'm doing dirt with federal shit. I'm a factor from Motown, so check the episode, cause I be raw when I throw down. Oh, now I see so many rappers is running up, so many devils wanna get a taste of that Scarface cut, but they ain't fucking with the women on the roster, cause we got you now, who's hot and who's not, we getting straight props. Back it up, I'm coming through the knuckle dirty, slap happy bitch, killer player from the O, it's letting niggas know, CCD in full effect is not to be fucked with, never, no, not even a little, cause it's not to be dope, so this time you see me coming into your town, a simple one out of here, niggas out of here.
Welcome to Los Santos, y'all. Home of hip-hop, double D's, and the double standards. Don't know if you're going left or right, do you? Come on, y'all. Let's steer clear of the bullshit and try to keep it peaceful out here, y'all. Y'all know these West Coast classics can go toe-to-toe with any of this new... 80s and 90s sound is what's up. No bullshit. No auto-tune.
No
nonsense. Well, we gotta keep some nonsense cracking. You know, keep things interesting. You know what it is. The West Coast Classics. Here where y'all do this crazy-ass time in this crazy-ass town. Hey, do anybody work out here? Get a job, nigga. This DJ, DJ Pooh, about to put on some of this DJ by Warren G. Check it out, this is my boy.
It's kinda easy when you listen to the G'd up sound. Pioneer speakers bumping as I smoke on the pound. I got the sound for your ass, and it's easy to see that this DJ be Warren G.
Shout out to Big Boy for breaking the hottest tracks, and I'm out here spinning the classics. That's how we doing it. We got you covered, new school and old school. Just get your ass to school. Hey, some of us grew up on these tracks, but some of y'all, I know y'all hearing them for the first time. This is hip-hop right here. This is West Coast. West Side Connection right here. Y'all ready to bow down? Bow down to the homies, dude.
We got your woman pucker up, but we fuck her up. Bow down before I make a phone call. Got 25 niggas running up on y'all for the cheese. We want them keys. Everybody freeze on your knees, butt naked, please. Before any of you guppies get hurt, nigga, rewind my part, fool, and bow down. I'm not sure what the top is.
colonize these real cheese. Chase the cheese, the West Side Connect. Keep it rolling like gold D's. Three willing and dealing, it's like the California style. But in the meanwhile, in my town, you got the bag.
Bow down.
When you come to my town,
bow down.
When I'm Westwood Bound,
bow down.
Because I ain't a hater like you. Bow down to a nigga that's greater than you.
Well, it's that Chuck wearing, still sporting a beanie. Yeah. The shadiest nigga when a click. Who wanna see me? Gaza, slide my notes on, let my khaki sing. Westside, connect gang, bing, bing, bang. Run away, go get your punk ass slayed by this H, double O to the D to the STA. Fuck harder than, I'm gang related, simple and plain, which means I can give a fuck about you niggas in this rap game. Flashy niggas get stuck up, beat the fuck up. When you come around, keep your chain tucked from this 00 apostrophe, yes shit. Fuck a studio lyricist, I'm real with this.
When you come to our town,
bow down.
When we rest with Brown,
bow down.
Cause we ain't no haters like you. Bow down to some niggas that's greater than you.
Tell you something, gangsters make the world go round. So you ain't got the clown. But if you live on the west side of your town, make them other fools bow down. West Side Connection, the world belongs to us.
Bow down.
Y'all really ready to get down? Y'all hit up our sister station, the Sister Grid, the Lowdown. That's what's cracking. I got y'all covered on the classics, but don't forget, Big Boy got y'all covered with the new hip hop. We all part of the same soul conglaborationness. Yeah.
The sound of South Los Santos.
Right here.
WCC.
West Coast Classics.
For those that forgot the roots of country music, this is Rebel Radio.
Hey, Jesco, I've been listening to your radio station. What the fuck? You sound like you're fucked up on moonshine. What are you drinking
over there? My white whiskey, it's not working here no more. You gotta get the corn before the corn gets to cry. Please don't worry. This is how you feel if you're right or something. Did you take it out of the gas? My plum killed both of us, baby.
Well, the sun is gone down and you're uptown. You just out running around. A team is starting to
you
those who think country's gone soft. Rebel Radio.
This fall, you bees out there making that honey. If you're that sweet enough, you can fly this way, honey. And you can give us some of your time and get in here and get your work done. And keep me covered by smoke water, which is a cigarette's legal. Y'all have a good time out there, man.
No more walking the floor with that old burning inside. Just to think it could be, time has opened the door. It's so wonderful. But now that I find you're out of my mind, I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow that I cared so before. So wonderful now, it don't hurt anymore.
Okay, I'll put it up.
Come on, Miss Smith. Yes, Miss
Smith. Let's go.
How y'all doing out there? I'm pretty fucked up here in this studio, and I got one good one going on, man. We've been partying all day right here. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with the Rebel Radio, cause I'll back up all these legends and country heroes.
Give me 3,000, won't do it like it used to be.
establishment. Not become it. This is Rebel Radio.
My daddy told me when I was a young boy, he suggested if you're going to get a bird, you get fucked up and get ripped out of frame, it's nice to be at home. That way you can save your life and get to do it to the heart again. But if you go to jail, you're going to spend that money and get out of it. Then you're going to have a home you don't know for what wish you do there.
Country music from before country turned into twangy pop sung by frat boys. This is Rebel Radio.
Have you ever huffed airplane glue? Seem like it take you higher and high test? That would be a contest between them two. One's got wings and one don't. And the one don't have wings, they have wings. And the one's got wing crashes. Because the one has less. You should find a wing with a bad jaws on your face to pass out on the number of honor. But the high test keep you walking tall.
I'm a charger. That charges through the night like an orange. Lightning passing everything in sight. I'm the best power the Duke boys ever had. I'm thunder on the highway looking bad, bad, bad. I'm a knight like the kind and shining armor with my polished body gleaming. I'm a fighter and a charmer. If trouble comes your way, just ask for me. My friends all know me as a General Lee. I'm the General.
Yeah.
Guaranteed to kick butt. That means you got to put juice with it. We put grape juice with it, called purple Jesus. This is a radio station for people like the party and Bill Baumfarms like myself. And I'm going to give you Jesco's recipe for a good party. What you do, start burning some old fat juices to start dirtying up your yard. And the final last time I'm on the you got a tall and you just start drinking and start rocking and have a ball.
corporate country ain't country. It's corporate rebel radio.
And this is the stories I want to really tell you. Now, you people might believe in UFOs, and you might not, but seeing is believing. I had a barbecue cookout with my friends. One was a steaks on the grill. I got to thinking, no wonder that motherfucker's up there shit. He eat all six of them, left me one. That ain't fair. Well, and he comes back, I swear, and I pray my hand to God. I didn't steal any of those steaks. He says, I promise this God, I didn't steal all those steaks. You're such a good one, man. To find him that eat my steaks and stole them, foul ass, and I'm gonna butcher him up like one and fry his ass. I get out in the woods and I'm with the knife and I'm all straight and pissed off because my steaks is gone. I had to pay big money for it. He looks back at me and about shits himself. You look like you really want to stick me. Oh, I did, because I can't eat you unless I get you on the fire and cook you like that. And he jumps over in the weeds. Stay out or be carried out. Ain't nothing this holler worth dying for. Stay out or be carried out. No trespassing. You got the shits down here, and these part of the countries, man, north, south, west, or east, or west. This is the best way to cure your bowels and get them unlocked. Go out and get the biggest tree you can find if you can get your arms around. And make sure you do, because you want to hold your hands on the other side. And take 10 deep breaths and squeeze that tree just as hard as you can. then let it out, and I guarantee you, you'll shit just like you're a newborn baby. It's the best way to relieve your bass and then what? She can't find the key.
Whiskey River takes my heart. Of its soul, feeling the amber current flowing from my mind, and leaving heart you left so cold. Whiskey River, take my mind. Radio listeners out there, wherever you at, may this to be a good deed and help to you. Drink more good whiskey and you feel less pain. And I guarantee you, you can dance and sing and be the happiest person on the planet. It don't matter who you are. Whatever you do is your business. If it makes you happy, do it.
Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown, come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we've got us a convoy.
Was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Back off them hogs. Good, 10, 4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear.
Big Ben, you're still too close. Yeah, them hogs is starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sake, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Here, rubber duck, just sodbuster, come on there, yeah, 10-4, sodbuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite, and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
We're turning it up on Rebel Radio. We love you to death because I was born to be wild as a rebel child without any cause. And I'm drinking whatever's in front of me because she left a note on the door. You sleeping on the porch, you come home drunk one more time. Get some good country music going on, and I guarantee you're going to love this station. This is Rebel Radio. Bless your soul.
Well, you pick the tune and you slap the bass. I play the rhythm. Hey, but we gotta get with it. Got no time to wait. Well, we gotta get with it. We're gonna rock it tonight. We gotta get with it. Everything's alright. We gotta get with it. Get some love tonight. Get with it.
Well, my daddy told me one time, he said, son, you got two heads, one between your legs and one on your shoulders, and ain't one of them got a leg of sense. And I said, you know why, daddy? He says, why, son? I said, because I'm living with two nuts right around a corner from an asshole.
For a backwoods gal was she, and for chopping down a tree, she was handy with an axe, and she was smart. Good, but I should have passed by, when she waved and hollered high, she made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Well, when she promised to be mine, I cut 90 logs of pine, for a little cabin in our world apart. All our dreams are heaven bound, till she tore that cabin down, she made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Like a buzzsaw rips a pole, she made sawdust of my soul, she made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
Yes, my darling Roamer Queen, wind me round her finger like a cleaning vine. Now I hang around the shack, just a lonesome lumberjack. Might have known her heart was wooden from the start. When she snatched away her charms, there were splinters in my arm. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
Because country is gone sissy. Rebel Radio.
I huffed enough gas, filled my rocket ship three times power from a space shuttle, and I smoked more in the train. It hauls out the black gold, which keeps the lights on in my home, and food on my table, and shoes on my feet, and a coat on my back. And that's all I get to say because that's all I've got left.
Now I can burn a cigarette, stand a cigar too. But when it comes to dip and snuff, I snuff the plastic feet. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy, and spit it all about. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to chew it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once, up I threw it, that nasty, nasty stuff. It looked so good there in the game, just had to try it once. About half of it went down my throat, started turning white. I tried to smile with all my might, I wanted so bad to spit. Then came my dick giveaway, an upset stomach hit. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of them, when I lost my life. I did my best to see it, but I couldn't do it. But all of what's up, I knew it, that nasty, nasty stuff. Now I have a little friend who likes to sniff his stuff. He also loves to dip it. He really likes that stuff. He grinned just like a possum, let it run right down his chin. That's when I have to turn my head and walk away from him. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a much about you when I lost my love. I did my best to do it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it, that nasty, nasty sun. I did my best to do it, but I just couldn't do it. Then all at once up I threw it, that nasty, nasty sun.
I had a tumor on the right side of my brain and a blood clot on the left. And I told the doctor that I had an appointment with. He says, there's not much we can do for you that we can help you with. He said, because I tell you why, going in on your brain is a dangerous operation. It's a 50-50 chance you might stay and you might get to come back. I said, well, if you can't help me, doctor, why can't I be my doctor and help myself and smoke me a miracle joint called the miracle pot marijuana? And I smoked that joint, which held it in my lungs, and it took oxygen to my brain. It gave the tumor the munchies. And he slides over on the left side and eats the blood caught up, and then I get better.
We got some good country music tonight. We ain't already gone out of here because we're not stoned to the fact y'all people think we're ripped out of frame sound funny. Give me a good rebel yell. Hell yeah! Getting crazy out there, because I'm really getting fucked up and ripped out of the frame. I'm 20,000 years old, so how could I be wrong? Bunch of drunk assholes. You're gonna wake up and wonder what the fuck happened to you. With Rebel Radio, with Jesco. Now, how could I be right if I'm wrong?
Is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand, like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me.
our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes
tell you what, I'm gonna put on my tombstone. No more pussy I'll eat, no more whiskey I'll drink. On your tombstone, you will read, here lays a legend one of a kind with that rebel call out of calls, laying cold in the dust.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride. Sword and pistol by my side. Many a young man lost their marbles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his life blood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went along with the remains of little float. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water didn't collide. A place called Boulder on the wide Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, 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 around.
I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain but I will remain. And I'll be back again and again and again and again and again and again.
I robbed some grocery stores. I thought it was a thrill because they had what I wanted. I couldn't afford it, so I went in and took it. I get to get high on, you know what I'm saying, to get a buzz and a slider flow. Which was hooked on it like the gas, too. So when the store was robbed, they found the whole case lighter flip gone. They know that I stole it because I took a whole case of it so I'd have enough to do me, which was 24 cans. And I'd huff a can a day to get the full flick buzz I needed. And that's how I'd be kind in trouble. So I done my time, learned from that not to do that again. There ain't much of a squirrel, but I'll tell you, they're damn good eating. And you can get one leg off the squirrel, you got a bite, which is really good. But the brain part of the squirrel is better than a whole squirrel. I call it soul food for the hillbillies. And you can also take their tail and settle as a roach clip as you smoke Mary Jane.
This is Rebel Radio.
제가 안내하겠습니다. 여기서 끝을 보자.
카메라를 내려주지. 내 부름에 응답하라.
여러 공격할 수 없습니다. 벗어날 수 없습니다. 일어나서
여기서 끝을 보자.
진심으로 상대해주지.
이제 전부 끝이야!
전력으로 공격하자!
이제 전부 끝이야! 내 부름에 응답하라!
여기서 끝을 보자! 일어나세요! 전력으로 공격하자!
이제 전부 끝이야!
되돌아 실패하는 것! 재능?